The Gellért Hill Reservoir is an underground water storage facility in Budapest, Hungary, with a capacity of over 60,000 cubic meters. It has played a significant role in the city's water supply system and history, serving as a bomb shelter during World War II and being heavily guarded during the 1956 Hungarian Revolution.